Hi, I'm Tennis Wick, Director of Permit Sonoma. Welcome to our YouTube channel. It's designed to help our customers navigate our services. This video, CALGreen Green Building Program, presents an overview of the benefits of the program and provides guidance on locating a CALGreen Certified Field Inspector.
CALGreen is California's Green Building Standards Code, implemented in 2013. It applies to all buildings except for federal and reservations. The purpose is to increase efficiency standards, decrease construction waste in landfills, and lower volatile organic compounds in building materials. Some of the most important requirements are sustainable design for new construction, water meters separating indoor-outdoor use, reduction of indoor water use by 20%, diversion of 50% of construction waste from landfills, and requires low-polluting interior paint and carpeting. For more info on green building requirements, go to permitssonoma.org and select Building. All permits requiring CALGreen field certification must use a certified agency or inspector. A list of certified inspectors is available at www.sonoma-county.org/greenbuilding. The list is continually updated with newly certified agencies and inspectors, so check the website for the most current list. Be sure that you obtain all required signatures on the CALGreen Project Certification Form.